Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Increasing the number of earthworms on your agricultural farm can greatly improve soil health, as they help aerate the soil, enhance water retention, and break down organic matter into nutrient-rich castings. Here's how you can naturally boost the earthworm population on your farm. Earthworms feed on decomposing organic material, so incorporating organic matter into the soil is essential to attracting them. Add compost, aged manure, leaf mulch, or material to your fields. This provides food for earthworms, encouraging them to thrive and reproduce. Mulching protects the soil from harsh environmental conditions, retains moisture, and provides a habitat for earthworms. Apply a layer of organic mulch such as straw, leaves, or wood chips. As the mulch decomposes, it provides more food and improves soil structure, making it favorable for earthworms. Frequent tilling disturbs earthworm habitats and can harm them directly. It disrupts the organic matter they rely on and damages their burrows. Practice no-till or reduced till farming. This conserves soil structure, leaving the earthworm population undisturbed, and allows them to build long-term networks underground. Earthworms require moisture to move through the soil and breathe. Dry soil will drive them away. Ensure proper irrigation and avoid letting the soil dry out for long periods. Mulching and adding organic matter also help retain soil moisture, creating a more earthworm-friendly environment. Synthetic chemicals can kill earthworms and degrade the organic matter they feed on. Use organic fertilizers and biological pest control methods to ensure earthworms aren't harmed while maintaining a healthy farm ecosystem. Cover crops, such as clover, rye, and legumes, help maintain soil structure and protect against erosion. They also add organic matter to the soil as they decay, which is a natural food source for earthworms. Plant cover crops during the off-season or alongside your main crops. They also help improve soil fertility, further attracting earthworms. Vermicompost is rich in nutrients and full of live earthworms, their eggs, and castings. Introducing vermicompost to your farm can kickstart the earthworm population. Add vermicompost to your fields, focusing on areas where you want to see increased earthworm activity. It improves soil fertility while introducing more worms directly into the soil. By adopting these natural techniques, you can increase the number of earthworms on your farm, improving soil fertility and structure over time. Earthworms play a vital role in sustainable farming by aerating the soil, breaking down organic matter, and enriching it with nutrients. These methods not only promote a healthier earthworm population but also contribute to long-term farm productivity. Keep your farm eco-friendly and watch the earthworms and your crops thrive. Thanks for watching Discover Agriculture, and see you next time with more farming insights.